Hey guys!
My support package came in the mail, so let's do a haul. Okay, so I only ordered two things because I only needed two things, but really I have like six more things in my cart. I never have anything to open up these boxes, so I'm literally using a fork. Okay, so a little while ago, I dropped my Ordinary Niacinamide Serum, and that is really like my favorite serum ever, and the whole thing smashed on the floor. So of course, I had to get a new one. And then I also got the Paula's Choice 2 BHA Skin Perfectant. Like, that's a picture of what it looks like after I dropped it. The whole thing just completely smashed and there was glass all over the floor. But that's besides the point now because I got a new one. So I always get the bigger ones because I go through them very, very quickly. I use this in the morning and at night and it's literally just amazing. Like, literally beautiful. Okay, and then I got the mini Paula's Choice 2 BHA Liquid Exfoliant. Emily Kaiser uses this every single day in her morning routine, and of course I had to try it. I'm a little late to the trend, but I got it. And I'm pretty sure this is just $13 for the tiny bottle. I want to, like, try it out and see how I liked it before I got, like, the big one. So yeah, but it's super cute, super tiny, and these are great for traveling as well. I think I'm going to start making more Get Rid of Me, so you guys will see both of these products in that. So I would definitely review this exfoliant because I'm really, really excited to try it. So yeah, but that was my haul. Love you guys. Bye.
Hey guys, I have a mini Sephora haul. I went to Sephora yesterday because it was the first day of the sale, so we got some stuff. Okay, the first thing I got was this Summer Fridays Vanilla Lip Balm. It's so good. I'm going to put some on right now. And I hate lip products, but this is like putting Aquaphor on. I love it. And then the next thing I got was a bigger bum bum cream because this stuff smells so good. I needed to get a bigger one. And then the next one I'm a little iffy about, it's the Dior concealer. I heard it's really good, but I don't know if it's gonna crease under my eyes. I couldn't try it in the store because... So I'm gonna try it on today, and if it's not good, then I'll just return it. And then I got the Refi eyebrow gel. I've been wanting this stuff for such a long time and I cannot find it. But I'm kind of sad because I've been hearing that this thing like flicks so much on your eyebrows, but I don't have a like eyebrow product, so I really wanted one. And I got it in clear, by the way. So yeah, it's everything I got at the Sephora sale.
Hey guys, it's Sephora haul time. So we're gonna start with the first bag, and there's a lot of goodies in here. First things first, I got the Brazilian Crush Sol de Janeiro in 68, and I actually already used this yesterday. Sorry, like, I was talking and I feel like the thing just like went inside of my I don't even know how to explain it, but she smells really good. Next thing is from Drunk Elephant. This is the Proteiny Polypeptide Cream, and I actually already used this a few years ago, but I completely forgot about it because I only try like the mini size. Next thing, we have the Brazilian Bum Bum Cream, and I'm so excited to try her. She is huge. Okay, next thing are these Touchland Power Mist. This is in Vanilla Blossom and this is in Rainwater. Okay, so next is the Super Goop Watery Lotion. I'm so excited to try this. I've been into sunscreen lately. Oh my gosh. And here she is. She is so adorable. Next thing that I'm actually wearing right now, it's the Rare Beauty Setting Powder. And this is what she looks like. I got this in Shade Light. Next thing I'm so excited to try. Wrong one. These are the Summer Fridays Lip Butter Balm in Vanilla Beige and Cherry. Next thing, the one that I grabbed wrong, is I'm actually wearing it right now. It's the Soft Pinch Tinted Lip Oil in Shade Delight from Rare Beauty. Okay, so I actually forgot to show you guys what they look like. So here are the Summer Fridays and here's the Rare Beauty. I literally feel like I'm rushing, but it's just because I have so much to go through. Okay, this next one is the Drunk Elephant Hydration Serum, and she is so pretty and the twisty thing so cute. Next thing is an employer actually recommended me and tried it on me and it looked really good. So this is the Makeup by Mario contour stick, and she is so convenient because it comes with a brush. Like, look at that. Next thing is the Charlotte Tilbury facial oil, which I actually already tried, and look at how cute. Next thing is also from Charlotte Tilbury, and I'm wearing it right now. An employer actually tried it on me, and she is amazing. Like, just look at my under eyes. So good, you guys. Next thing I got is the Hourglass Concealer in the mini, because
I just wanted to try it because I've heard it's really good. So here it is. And the next thing is from Dior. I actually have this in a mini size, and this is a lash primer serum. So you put it on before mascara, and I love. Next thing is the Rare Beauty lip liner in the shade Lively, and here she is. Next thing is from Gizu. This is the honey infused hair oil, and she is so pretty. Okay guys, so I don't have enough time to finish the rest of this bag, and I have enough.
I went shopping at Sephora, so let's do a haul. Okay, so let's start with the big bag first. So recently in my giveaway, I just gave out the Glow Recipe baby set, but I liked everything in there so much that I literally just bought myself one. There's such good stuff in here, and for the price, it's amazing. And also, I've never tried anything from Glow Recipe, so I'm very excited to try this. Now moving on to the tiny bag. And also at the end, I'm going to do a mini like CVS haul. I only got a few things from there, but I just want to add in this video so I don't have to make a whole new one. Okay, so the first thing that I got was just the Ordinary PHA and BHA Peeling Solution. This is their red face mask, and I've used this before, and I literally love it. It's like when you go get a facial, and like they do those like blood masks or whatever. It really is just amazing, and it makes your skin so smooth. Next thing I got was yet another one of the Dior lip oils. I think by now I either have 5 or 6 of them, and I love them. I have them all in like the peach shade or pink. I bring these with me everywhere. They are literally amazing, and if you don't have one, just splurge, because they really are that good. And then lastly, I finally got my hands on the Summer Fridays lip balm. I was literally so surprised when I had this in store, because I never see it in store ever. And I got the pink sugar one, so I'm very excited. I've never had anything from Summer Fridays, but I always hear Emily Kaiser say how good their lip balm is. And I feel like it was there for a reason, because obviously I need to try it. And look how beautiful. This will definitely become one of my new favorite lip balms. And now let's do a bunch of things that I got from CVS. Okay, starting off strong, I just got this hairbrush. I've seen Alex already use it and so many other people, and everyone says that it's so good. So of course, I had to try it. Next thing I got was just some more Mighty Patches. A Moroccan Rose tree head scrub, the mini of the Not Your Mother's dry shampoo, and then these are by far my favorite thing that I got. I got the Tantologist tanning drops. These are just the medium ones, and when I tried these out, these are literally amazing. I did them 2 nights ago, so it kind of faded a little bit, but it is the perfect amount of tan, and you can always add as many drops as you want. It just says don't do more than like 12. I schmink these with my Drunk Elephant moisturizer, and it literally gets you the perfect tan. Next thing I got, which is a TikTok viral product. This is the Rosemary and Mint Hair Oil. So many people use this, and I definitely needed to try. And I literally cannot wait to try this. And lastly, the Aquaphor Healing Balm Stick. You guys saw that this was also another thing that I put in my giveaway, but of course I had to buy myself one. Aquaphor is literally my ride or die. I bring it with me everywhere. And I just need to try it. And it really is that good. That was my haul. Love you guys. Bye.
369 girls wanna drink wine. Tell the man not to waste your time. If the man broke, the man he a joke. So you gotta get loose with the Henny and the Coke. 321 girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell him move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a Coke with my rum? 369 girls wanna drink wine. Tell the man not to waste your time. If the man broke, the man he a joke. So you gotta get loose with the Henny and the Coke. 321 girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell him move on, get the man gone.
Truthfully, I shouldn't even be filming this right now because I have a pickup to go to the airport in 30 minutes, but I spent entirely way too much at Sephora, and I have to show you what I got. Let's start with the savings, shall we? Because I thought this was a good deal. I love the Hydro Grip Primer and the Setting Spray from Milk Makeup, and they had this little two-piece joint that I decided to get because I wanted a travel size of the setting spray for when I travel. Like today, I'm gonna put it in my toiletry bag. So I got this, and I got this in one, and I saved a little bit of coin. Then for just like my regular makeup setup in my bathroom, I got the full size setting spray again. It's really, really good, and I love it. It's like nice and hydrating, and it makes your skin look gorgeous. Then by accident, I forgot that I had put another full size of the Hydro Grip in my basket, so I'm gonna return this, but obviously loving the Milk Makeup here. let's keep it going with the setting sprays. One size, I only bought the travel size of their, what is it? The On Till Dawn Mattifying Waterproof Setting Spray. I only had bought the travel size and I loved it, used it up. It's really good if you have like oily skin or if you're sweating a lot, when you really wanna lock that makeup the fuck in, this is great. So I bought the full size one and I have the travel size for my toiletry bag. Deodorant, Donna Karan, if you know, you know. I am still upset that they changed the formula. Don't come for me about the aluminum, okay? Sometimes the aluminum is needed. I can never have enough neutral palettes. I got the Natasha Denona bronze palette. These colors are so pretty. Absolutely gorge. Had to get it. Didn't have to get it, but I had to get it. I'm not explaining myself to you. Listen, the girls have been talking on the streets. They said the Makeup by Mario is the best, so I had to get it. I got the foundation. This is the color 18W. I swatched it on my skin in the store and I thought it was really nice. So that is that. And then I got the Dusty Rose Soft Pop Blush Stick. I took the boxes off of most of these things already because I was supposed to be packing. Oh, there's a little brush. I didn't even notice that. Oh, that's cute. Where's the color? Oh. I also got the blush stick in Pale Petal. It's really pretty. Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz in the color Chocolate. I always have at least two of these in my arsenal because if I run out of brows, it's a bad thing. The girls on here have been talking about the Kosas concealer, so I got it. This is the color 6.8W. Laneige lip treatment. Dior lip oil, I'm obsessed. This is just the clear one, had to have it. They actually had the Charlotte Tilbury contour wand in medium deep, so I had to get it, of course. And then my little freebie, Olaplex number 9. Okay, I gotta go, bye.
Everybody, soon as I get in this party, I'm gonna let go of this body. I'm gonna-